And now as New Zealand prepare themselves for the Haka, Ireland will stand to accept the challenge. And just as they did on that afternoon at Soldier Field, remember, one of the greats of Irish rugby, sadly no longer with us. 7 years ago this Monday, the great Anthony Foley passed away in this very city. And indeed the weight of history facing Ireland in Paris tonight. Kickoff is next.